The sport of skydiving is not huge here in the Mountain State, but there are some locals who are doing their best to advance the sport. Meet Jerry and Melissa Waters.
The question is simple. Why? Why skydive?
Why not? Why do people climb mountains? Why do people swim the oceans, try to get from Cuba to the United States? It's there.
It is there, but most don't choose to jump out of a plane. There are only around a dozen in the Mountain State that choose this sort of extreme activity.
A lot of despair drives people to jump out of airplanes. Kind of fed up with life. It's like, is there anything more to this, to life? Some fear, because if you're not afraid, you're not going fast enough.
There are two portions of a jump, the free fall and the canopy ride. During free fall, terminal velocity is 125 miles per hour, the ultimate rush.
I guess really the free fall is the best. You can't describe it unless you're there. You can say all the right words, fantastic, wonderful, beautiful, freedom. The biggest thrill you've ever had in your life.
It's hard to describe free fall. The only thing I can come close to is maybe swimming in a pool. You're weightless, you know, the air's holding you up, you're able to maneuver your body.
Actually, to call it a free fall is not accurate. According to the experienced divers, they're not falling at all.
And it's actually flying. We're not falling, we're actually flying. And I tell everyone that there's a big difference. You know, rocks fall, we fly. I really don't like to come down. I feel real comfortable up there. It's where I'm meant to be.
Now, tomorrow we'll take a closer look at this pair. In July, Melissa Waters will gun for a world skydiving record. That is tomorrow. And, folks, I stayed inside the airplane.
When are you going to try it, Scott?
I don't know. You know, if you have a buddy jumper, it looks very intriguing. I wouldn't want to do it alone without any experience, but it looks like a lot of fun.
Looks pretty interesting.
If you've never been brave enough to try skydiving, yesterday Scott Roberts showed us up close and personal what it would be like.
Yeah, I've never been brave enough. How about you?
Neither have I, and probably never will be.
Well, tonight he introduces us to a group of young women who is going for the record books from 18,000 feet. Here's more.
Records are made to be broken, and this weekend, two Kanawha Valley women are traveling to North Carolina to attempt a world record. Melissa Waters and Pam Fry will join 118 of the world's best women skydivers in an attempt on the freefall formation diving record.
It's been really exciting to be invited to such a big event. And so I hope we can do it. Hope we can pull it off.
Between them, Waters and Fry have over 1,100 jumps, but quantity is not what counts. Quality is.
The RUSPA, the United States Parachute Association, they contacted us. We had to go to tryout jumps 2 weeks ago in Xenia, Ohio, to see if we could qualify, and I did. So we were invited on the jump.
To break the record, seven planes will ascend to 18,000 feet. Oxygen will be needed by the divers because of the altitude, and the 120 women will jump from their respective planes. Then they will attempt to join each other in a circular or snowflake formation that has to be held for 6 seconds. Then the most dangerous part, break away from the pack safely.
No fear, a lot of fun.
The existing world record in women's freefall formation skydiving is a 100-woman formation built in France in 1992. So being included in this attempt is some big deal.
You know, it's a one-in-a-lifetime deal. You know, you don't get invited to something this big and this spectacular every day, you know. So it's a great honor.
I don't know.
That gets you just watching it, you know. I can't even imagine doing it.
I don't know.
In the warmer months, they mean only one thing to two local women. The chance at beating a world record is drawing near. Melissa Waters of Charleston and Pam Fry of Cross Lanes have been invited to participate in the women's world record skydiving formation. In order to break the record, 120 women will have to free fall in formation. Only the best skydivers in the world are selected.
Right, there's not that many women in our sport, so this kind of helped promote women in our sport. To get women involved in skydiving, it's predominantly male. For every one woman skydiver, you may have five male skydivers. So it's going to be really good for women to see this and say, hey, there are women out there who can do things and accomplish this.
They can't they? The existing record was set back in 1992 in France. 100 women were in that formation. Right now, the two women are trying to raise money for the big trip. The event takes place in Lewisburg, North Carolina, on June 29th.